गुड इवनिंग एवरी वन. सो वी आर ऑल गोइंग थ्रू अ वेरी डिफिकल्ट टाइम. देर इज लॉट ऑफ इलनेस एंड सिकनेस इन आर अमंग आर लव्ड वंस, आर फ्रेंड्स, फैमिली, पीपल वी नो और डोंट नो आर गोइंग थ्रू अ लॉट. वी आर ऑल ट्राइंग टू डू आर बेस्ट. वी आर ट्राइंग टू कोप विद द सिचुएशन इन आर ओन वे. सो टुडे आई थॉट आई वुड लाइक टू टॉक अबाउट समथिंग विच इज नॉट वेरी ऑफन डिस्कस्ड और इवन रिपोर्टेड. दैट इज COVID and oral signs and symptoms. That is signs and symptoms which you can notice in your mouth, which can help you in early detection or give you an idea that you might be infected. So one of the commonest things that we know that happens in our mouth and is one of the early signs is loss of taste. That is, you will lose your sensation of taste to sweet and salty food mostly. This happens because our mouth is one of the main pathways of entry of the virus into our body. Our mouth contains these receptors which are known as ACE receptors, which the virus attaches to and enters our body. This is mainly present in our palate, in our salivary glands, and even on the dorsum of our tongue. So when we are infected, these cells get affected and thus you suffer from loss of taste. The second thing that is very often noticed is dry mouth or xerostomia. This can be due to various reasons because, usually a person who has COVID will also have a cough, cold or congestion. These patients start breathing from their mouth. So this mouth breathing leads to dryness. It can also be a side effect of the medication. So another thing to look out for is dry mouth. Then the third thing which I have been seeing very often or hearing from my patients is, clenching. So a lot of patients have started clenching their teeth, they complain of cracked or fractured teeth, pain in their teeth, pain in their jaws, discomfort when they get up in the morning. This I would not say is a symptom, but is a side effect, because this could be due to emotional, reasons. You're stressed out, you're worried, you're afraid. So, you start clenching your teeth inadvertently without realizing. Other than this, the other things which you can notice is, in a few cases, which has been reported in a study in a Brazilian journal, in which they actually examined the oral cavity or mouth of COVID positive patients, and they saw the presence of small painful ulcers on the tongue with small pinpoint lesions. This could be a symptom which we can look out for. Other than that, there's something known as parotiditis, in which your parotid gland, one of your main salivary glands, gets swollen or inflamed. So you have like an infection, pain, discomfort, your salivary flow goes down. So these are the various problems which you can see in your own mouth. Or, sometimes as dentists, we also, see these signs and symptoms and it immediately would not strike us. But now that the disease has progressed so much, there's so many people being infected. These are some of the signs and symptoms to look out for. And I hope this helps you in a small way. And I hope you all are doing well and taking care of yourselves. Take care.